Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Robert Strong, and I am a magician. The definition of a magician is an actor who's playing the part of a magician. So tonight, I will be that actor. That's from Jean-Eugène Robert Houdin. Houdini took his name after Houdin. That's a long 15 seconds. This is me as a 12 and a half year old, because I believed in my world that putting a ball in a box, waving my hand over that box, would make that ball disappear and get me a girl. No. Magic is an art form where you lie and people know you're lying. This is the only situation where it's okay to lie. People buy into it. You know I'm gonna lie and I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna lie to you right now. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I need from the audience two volunteers. I've pre-selected those volunteers. They should be backstage now. Come up on stage now. Thank you, volunteers. Hi, what's your name?
Justina.
Justina. And what is your name?
Liam.
Justina and Liam. I'd like to have each of you have a seat in these chairs. Liam in this chair. Justina in this chair. Face the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, I have invented, with nanotechnology, real cloaks of invisibility. Yes, this is gonna happen, ladies and gentlemen. The two of you, I need you to focus on me because I'm gonna give you a little demonstration to get you ready for the cloak of invisibility, okay? Audience, you may not see or hear what I'm doing, but focus. Ladies and gentlemen, what I have just done is I made a small mini cloak of invisibility disappear. Keep your focus right here, because in a moment I'm going to use these cloaks of invisibility to make you two disappear. For real. You guys ready? Okay, Justina, this first one's for you. Liam, the second one is for you. Justina, don't be scared. Liam, don't be afraid. In a moment, for just a moment, you are going to be for real invisible. You ready for this? Sorry, Liam. I used to usually work with a wireless microphones. Justina. Justina and Liam, you can keep your eyes open or you can close them. It's totally up to you. In a moment, ladies and gentlemen, for real, I'm gonna turn both of these volunteers invisible. Are you guys ready for that? Ladies and gentlemen, abracadabra, Liam is gone. Abracadabra, Justina is gone. Gone. Nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for me to make him reappear? Do you want to see him reappear? First I covered Justina, and now I cover Liam. Stay seated. Don't be afraid. And I say the magic word again, ladies and gentlemen. Abracadabra. And they're back. Now, you two were rendered invisible for about a minute This is important. If you figure out the secret of this, Justina and Liam, do not tell anyone. You got it? You got it? A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Justina and Liam. Watch your step go out this way. Watch your step go out this way. And I'm a little bit ahead of the slides. That's okay, ladies and gentlemen. There's one more quote coming up, and it's from Houdini. And the quote is, "What the eyes see and the ears hear, the mind believes." And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the real magic. Good night, everyone.